What the hell? I just answered. Hello? You played with him?
No, I would.
Well, did you meant to call him?
I'll tell him tomorrow.
Yeah.
Me and Alex aren't friends, but we're not like...
enemies.
Do you know what I mean? Yeah.
You're not like, I'm gonna bite his head off the wall.
Yeah, we're just not friends.
No. How did the teacher notice that I moved one spot? Yeah, take after me, boy, I'm crack shot. Yeah, go in here. If I'm on, or if you link your Epic account to your phone or laptop, I can do that. You just have to go on to the website.
Could I not just like...
and put in...
my
no.
No.
Because you have that. Like, you'd be on your friends list, but you wouldn't be able to play together. Don't do anything. Somewhere. Where's that person they sniped from? Take that drum gun, and I have a med kit, or two actually. And you take that other bow.
Take the heavy.
Yeah, I have the heavy. I knocked the other fellow over there. Take that bow down there. I'll heat the drum gun as well. Take that. What the pistols? You survived hookah, Jamie. No, I have to make it. I have another one as well. Come on, let's get out of hoopoo because we survived it. Over here. Outside. You can go out through the way you come in, Jamie. What? Yeah, we killed everyone. I did that with Reese as well. Yeah. He has a younger brother, so it might have been him. And
oh no, I'm up.
What? To respect you because he knows what you've done to my fingers and Mercy. No, just Jack. Jack's like, Mommy! Ah, Mom!
Yeah, and I knocked
Ethan
to the ground.
Ethan's
on the ground.
Remember one time I asked the muck in because it's Marcy. So you just won. Jamie, are you gonna chest bump with Ethan, right? And I think... And do you know why I did it?
What?
See, for two reasons. To see how far I can knock him and if I could knock him down. I did both. I knocked him from our line to the basketball hoop. And he went to the floor. And we didn't even do it with our arms. Like, just the bench. Yeah, just start up music. Oh, I see them. They're far away. What the hell? Oh, there's two. What the hell? How did he? Mm-hmm. And I should have killed his teammate because I headshot him, but I didn't come. I want that. Like, I'm still talking. I just sent a friend request to Sean, do you know Sean Wallace?
Yeah.
So, if he accepts it, I might be able to play with him. So I might be able to get Jack in.
Is your thing charged?
No, on the PlayStation. I just sent Sean Wallace a friend request, and it sent it. But I'll try Jack.
Does he play on PlayStation?
No, Xbox.
Sure, how's that gonna work?
I don't know. No.
Yeah, you should be able to connect consoles.
You are, but you need to connect your Epic account to Epic Games website.
Is your Epic account connected?
On the Switch, yeah.
So Sean
could
play with us.
Yeah. I was playing with him and Alex and all Sunday. No, Saturday. On the Switch.
You were?
Yeah. I played with Josh, Max, Alex and Sean. Battle Pass skin and I have a lot of rare things. Like Season 2 Battle Pass and Season 3. Like all the Max gear, like John Wick and Black Knight are like the rarest Battle Pass skins because Omega's only out one battle pass lately.
I have max battle pass from
Oh yeah.
The next battle pass is only added
to it. Are you buying the battle bundle or the battle pass? Battle bundle just this time, but on the first day of season 5, so I tried to get season 2. And it was my only time ever buying a battle bundle. This is my AO here, Jenny.
There's a guy over in one of the houses.
I see him. I got him with my deagle. You don't have to go all out from him. You wanted him dead though.
Yeah, I know.
AR
elimination.
That's an LMG. This is heavy. Yeah, I know it's a teammate. Watch this. I almost got myself killed. What?
Will I give you a green cup, then I take the
top. Look what I have. The squad leader has it. Burst, but still, it's basically the famine, Jamie. So you can't lose, like, now I need to use these bandages, and I think we're in. Or something. You never write it down again. Never read the 10 million books you got at the library. They are good. Well, the ones I like are good. Yeah, I take them home. I take them home, but I don't keep them. We're sitting next to Julia. We're sitting next to Julia, Babula, and Bobby. Like, Bobby, I said, oh, Julia, Babula, Babula. Julia, Babama. Julia, Babula. No, when she moves, no one's talked to her at all. Like, that's, I don't even talk to her. Natasha had to forgive Julia. Remember, Julia and Natasha started cyberbullying kids.
Yeah.
No one. Well, Millie. Before Millie joined, no one. But, like, before Millie, no one. We all trying to play with Chloe and Ava Hallworth, but then that's it. One thing that does annoy me is that she takes forever doing math. Friends just are falling. The Black Knight, so be careful. So close to leveling up. I have till 10 to 9. Stay on. So I've another 40 minutes. Or.
Oh, me too. I only have to.
You have till I go off.
I have till 10 to 9 as well. Because I have to get ready.
You have to get your what?
What?
You have to get your what?
To go to bed.
Oh, I don't. I have to go to bed at 9 every day, except weekdays. Except Fridays and Saturdays, I can do an all nighter. Yeah. I need to do 200 damage to jewel carrying opponents, but I have the pickaxe and the switch. It's going above Dusty now. So I know where it's gonna go, I know all the places it's gonna make the low gravity stuff.
Thank you.
What the hell? Jamie, quick, he's reviving. Quick, go in the door, he's just there. The other fella knows because the other fella blocked his shot. Look, at the other fella's on 7. XP.
Which does a normal battle pass usually cost? 150 or 180?
It's 950. 950.
Oh, I thought it was 980. Sometimes it's 980.
No, it's not.
Oh,
it's always 950. Yeah. Yeah. Do you have all the rules to tell me this stuff? Okay. And go on to the challenges thing and go down to week 9 and look. Jamie? Yeah, now I can. Somebody near me. Ready. Wait. Okay, join me again. Well, I'll join you actually.
Why, Judy?
So, okay, put it on Soaring 50, okay?
Okay.
Because if we win, I get 1,000 XP and I level up. And it'll be one level off Max Ragnarok.
What's the max level?
7, the max, to get Max Ragnarok.
What?
To get Max Ragnarok.
No, just the max level in all of Fortnite.
level 100, and that's the level you need for Max Ragnarok.
Oh, I'm level 58,
no 59. I'm level 98. What? I'm just going to the houses outside. Okay, good. We don't need a potion, so I'm picking for good. But then I get me my other here. Jamie, we can do the super launch pad. I just put 3 C4s on his chest. Now we're going to build up, okay? Come here. Get up. Please get up. Don't walk over. Don't walk over. Now put the launch pad on the one that I was standing on. And do this. Just walk into the bouncer, okay? Yo, how you go?
I'm there.
Wait, watch. No, just behind us. Yeah, fine, it's starting.
Oh, that was invisible.
Yeah, I know, that can happen. What was it? Pull out the bouncer. Why would they be in tomato? These fellas don't. Trap each other in boxes, but he's trying to trap me in one, but I just keep getting out. I know that. I just broke his bouncer and he keeps trying to trap me. I blocked him off. Where the mall I was. Jamie, go to where the mall I was. There's a big ramp. And we lose this fella as well. Like, he won't come to us because he isn't coming. But you didn't even give me the right burst. Give it to me. Give me my blue burst. Have the smelly
give
green.
Give me my green burst.
I dropped it. Smelly green burst. Oh look, there's 8 of us. With 7 people for the time being. Oh, there's a lot of them here. I need need some minigun action here. Kill everything. I just keep jumping around the place, killing them. Level 99! Level
99! I have enough
V-Bucks
to
probably
knock it out.
Oh yeah. Don't buy it.
Pass.
Should buy the studded axe.
No, I'm gonna buy next season's battle pass because then I'll get loads.
The studded axe is that's the first time that's ever come out.
What?
The studded axe is the first time it's ever come out. Takes me. No, Jamie, because that will make us lose. For a minute until I can't see it.
What?
I was watching the battle bus until it disappeared. We shall go somewhere very, very close to Link, so to the diner. So one person went chasing. Two people.
Two!
No, they're not, there's two of them. They survived. They're like, I will survive! No, 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 no!
Oh, there's actually a toy.
What?
Bye bye, Astor. we landed on the mountain in the middle.
There's loads of people here anyway. We're getting grapplers. I see the guy. Not even such a my pump. Not even such a match. Over there. Jamie, you can put this match in there. Yeah, and the Ethan balls. Play the limited time balls. just get sniped in the head.
I can't.
Jamie, you're gonna get sniped! For the demon just runs away. They're all running away. Jamie, they see you. It's just 50-50. No one revives people. Have to get lucky to get revived. Oh my god! Three times! I'd laugh if you died. I'd laugh if you got sniped last second.
Oh my god, I'm watching.
You didn't end up on two heads twice at all. Just, you'd be lying if someone, somebody would be lying if they said you were.
I didn't even get the assault rifle elimination because someone else killed me.
I know, he killed them with his thing, man. No. It's 10 minutes long anyway, and we only have 10 minutes left. Well, 8 minutes. The other girl one. Yeah, it's a one in a million. on his finger there's a worm in the middle of the garden. And he's gonna say, what? Jamie, do not remember this at all. There's a worm in the middle of the garden. Okay, but Jamie, do you remember your hit single? What is it? No, the one that... What? The person is on me! What the? There's two! Jamie! Why didn't you help me? Why did you let Twitch McGee kill me?
How did she still have 24 shield then when I shot her, and then there was another guy that shot her and he put her down 100 something?
You hit her for 34.
Yeah, 34. Twitch McGee.
She was a Susan.
Twitch McGee is
one
of the bitch now. She doesn't even deserve to be Susan. Susan, they're
alright.
Twitch McGee is
watching. Twitch McGee.
Do you
want
to go to this?
No, I want to go to Twitch McGee.
Oh, no.
No, I want to go to Twitch McGee.
Where is she?
She's in our house. I'm going to move and stop the hip on her. Wait, look what the cube did to all the trees. Look what the twist the cube did to look what the trees, I said. Look what the cube did to all the trees and wailing. I was saying, what did it look what the twist McGee did?
JJ Cackus.
What?
Who's JJ
Cackus? Who's JJ Cackus? Did he join?
Yeah, he joined our party.
He's my friend's cousin. My cousin's friend. No, my friend's cousin, yeah. But then again, Jamie, who's Twitch McGee?
Yeah.
No. No, Jamie, he's even worse than you again.
He's worse than me? Again?
Yeah, the JJ Cat fellow.
No, then he couldn't be touching me.
Right job. The fellow's just following me because I have the crap shot on. If he touches me again, I'm going to kill him.
He's following you. She's like, I killed you last match.
I killed you last match. No, I killed you last match and I came after you again because I left that match.
I have a blue jungle.
Cool. I have a necklace. Because I made fun of
you. You have a necklace?
Why did you leave me? But...
Ben, there's rifts down there.
It didn't build. Why didn't you boogie bomb Twitch McGee? What? He meant last game. No, I'm gonna stay in school tomorrow. Stay in school tomorrow for Jack. Me and Ben got killed by Twitch McGee. I'm going to add her on Epic Friends and she accepts. I'm going to say, hacker, hacker, I support you. You Susan. I'm going to say, I'm going to report you, Susan. Well, her name was Twitch NB McGee, but I'm going to call her Twitch McGee. Cause she was named, her name was Twitch McGee. Twitch McGee.
Her name
kind of sounds
like
Itch Honey. What? No, it's Envy. Like NNV. Twitch McGee. Some dumb reading. I'm coming, Twitch McGee. Hi, my name is Twitch McGee. I'm going to see you. Out. Jamie.